It's so easy to send a document to a shared printer, get distracted, then forget to collect it. It's also possible to accidentally send the documents to the wrong printer entirely. Simple mistakes happen all the time, and although innocent, these are major culprits of unintended data leakage. This is because many documents are too sensitive to end up in the wrong hands, as this could constitute a major security breach. In environments where there are risks, our recommendation is to configure Brother devices not to print documents until end users securely release them at the print device. This can be achieved through a secure print release solution, and Brother devices are optimized to work with Secure Print, Secure Print Plus, Secure Print Advanced, and Colfax Control Suite. Secure Print comes as standard with many of our print devices. It withholds printing, only allowing staff to release documents by entering a PIN at the device's control panel. Documents can also be securely released with an NFC card using Secure Print Plus, and many of our business devices have NFC as standard, which provides convenient user verification. Both Secure Print and Secure Print Plus save withheld print jobs to their printer's internal memory. Some of our business devices offer the flexibility to expand this memory through a USB flash memory drive. To learn about the security considerations of using USB flash storage, along with a whole host of other attack limitation features, I've posted a link on the screen and in this video's description. For larger organizations, Brother also has Secure Print Advanced, where withheld print jobs are saved to a central network location, where they are later retrieved by a user to print. This is more commonly known as pull print. Secure Print Advanced enables users to collect their documents from any supported Brother printer on the network and be securely released through a PIN or NFC card. In large organizations with a mixed fleet of devices, there's often a requirement for pull printing with a unified user experience on all of them. There is also a requirement for additional security features, such as the ability to detect and redact specific keywords and automate content based on workflows. These advanced security features are offered through third-party print management solutions, such as Colfax Control Suite. Brother devices offer the flexibility to integrate with many third-party print management providers using BSI, our Open Solutions Interface platform. To summarize, we've identified that data breaches, well, can be caused by anyone, simply by not collecting their documents from a shared printer. We then explored how Brother helps protect organizations against these potential breaches through on-demand secure print release, including Secure Print, Secure Print Plus, and easy-to-use pull printing through Secure Print Advanced. Finally, how Brother devices integrate with third-party print management solutions, such as Colfax Control Suite, for enterprise-level security. Thank you for watching. By the way, the potential dangers to printed documents don't end there. Before a document is released, it could be intercepted by malicious individuals as it travels around a network. Our next video explores how Brother can help protect against these data leakages caused by these interceptions. I've posted a link to it on the screen.